This is a great watercolor exercise. Two strokes and you got a heart.
Listen to